Match 8, drivers behind the line, starting this match in 3, 2, 1, go!
Here we go, playoff match number 8. Alliance 2 versus Alliance 3. We have 2 cones scored on the blue alliance side, 3 cones scored on the red alliance side in their grid. Both alliances have a robot docked on the charging station. As the autonomous period expires, moving towards the driver control period. Robots now scrambling for control of those cubes and cones to bring back to their community and charge up their grids. 31-61, the Tronic Titans speeding across the field with a cone in its possession, looking to score as their alliance partners, Inverse Paradox, scoring in the upper row. 12-41 and 49-76, both scoring in the upper row of the red alliance grid, looking to create as many links as possible. That's 3 game pieces in a row. That will earn them some bonus points. So far, a very close match with a slight edge to blue. As Theory 6 lines up and places another cone for the Red Alliance. The Tronic Titans placing another cube for the Blue Alliance. The Blue Alliance already has their first link in place. Red Alliance looking to complete their first link as Revolt Robotics looking to go back for more cubes and cones. 87-31, that's Wild Wire. They're playing defense in the middle of the field along with the Red Alliance's Naki Robotics. Theory 6 completing the first link for the Red Alliance. Still a very close match with just over a minute left. Inverse Paradox and Tronic Titans both looking for additional game pieces at their loading station substations. Theory 6 and Revolt Robotics both placing game pieces. Revolt Robotics creating another link for the Red Alliance. It's still an incredibly close match, 80-76. 12-41 placing another cone in the bottom row, colliding with their alliance partner, Revolt Robotics, heading back and forth across the field from the loading station to their community. Revolt with another cube, creating another link for the Red Alliance. It is still neck and neck with less than 30 seconds left. Just 2 points separate these alliances. It could come down to who docks on their charging stations as the Tronic Titans place another cone as their alliance partners, 1325 Inverse Paradox, creating another link, 98-86 with 10 seconds left. How many robots can get up on the charging stations and dock with just 6 seconds left? 4976 is docked. The Blue Alliance attempting to dock with 2 of its robots in place. We'll have to wait for a referee decision on that one. We have an official score for playoff match number 8. Let's see it. The Blue Alliance gets the win with a score of 120-98. The Blue Alliance staying alive in the upper bracket, moving on to match number 11 as the Red Alliance drops down to match number